Another Jelly Roll Morton Beath. I seem to be into this blues thing tonight. That's okay. Of course, Jelly Roll Morton, me. Piano player and a band leader and a composer, songwriter, and a great singer. And on the side, he invented jazz. And if you didn't believe it, that was okay. He'd straighten you out on the question. This song from another piano player. Her name was Mamie Des Dooms. She ran a hook shop in New Orleans around 1906. She was something of a marvel at the time. Played the piano, and she only had three fingers on her left hand, and Morton used to say that, well, she couldn't hardly play anything else more, but she could really play this number. In an unprecedented fit of gallantry, Jelly named this one for her, called it Mamie's Blues. If you can't give a dollar, give me a lousy dime. Can't give a dollar, give me a lousy dime. I want to feed that hungry man. Some lonesome railroad line. Lay my head on some lonesome railroad line. Let that 219 pacify. Took my babe away. Took my babe away. 217. Bring her back.